also a composer yourself.
Of sorts.
Don't be shy about it, Marjan. Tell us. John, you and I and a few local friends here in Halifax played together in the early 80s, and you were a very shy man at that stage. How does it feel now when you sit up and you're all dressed up there with the flashing lights and the whole thing, and you play to 5,000 or 6,000 people? Are you comfortable?
I'm comfortable, but I think I'd rather where I am. So I'm backstage more than the other four.
Yeah.
Jimmy and the girls are more up front.
Yeah.
And I'm very happy where I am there, so I can be shy and they don't have to know. Dennis?